Indoor plant decoration not only beautify our homes but also boosts our activities. Among the traditional varieties, Philodendron is a classic and practically no-fall houseplant because it's easy to grow and maintain. The name Philodendron has derived from Greek words philo, which means love or affection, and dendron means tree. Happily, this makes it a pretty common indoor house plant and comes in different varieties and range of shapes, size and color. Welcome to Decor and Shrestha. In our heaven, our hope, today I'll show you how to keep the beautiful green philodendron at our home. This fantastically bright, almost fluorescent green philodendron with a low clumping growth is called the moonlight philodendron. It's a beautiful one as it requires steady, warm and frost-free region to grow well. It's very popular and easy to care at home. Just by sprinkling water with a sprayer, it sparkles inside our home. This one is known as Monstera Deliciosa or Swiss Cheese Philodendron. This lacy tree or split-leaf philodendron has half-lobed leaves, which makes it attractive and hence grown as a decorative plant. It's called Red Princess or Red Emerald Philodendron. This is a hybrid philodendron with attractive foliages. The leaves are red when new, turning a shiny dark green in maturity. Even its stems and petioles are red in color. And this variety is known as Monstera Obliqua Philodendron. This is green colored plant and just perfect to decorate any corner of our home. This one is Heart Leaf Philodendron or Philodendron Caudatum. It's an evergreen climber with heart-shaped glossy long leaf stalk. The leaves have extremely pointed tips. The leaves look almost transparent while emerging but quickly become deep green as they grow to maturity. In tropical conditions, this philodendron grows as a tree climber and it does well as a beautiful houseplant in most warm and humid conditions except direct sunlight. Is chosen for our indoors. It requires plenty of room and will need a stake for support as it grows. Wash the leaves occasionally with a damp sponge and mist often. It produces many aerial roots which are used to anchor the plant. We have to pinch the stems occasionally to promote bushier growth. As philodendron plant needs a support to grow upwards, hence with this moss grass supporting stick, this plant should be wound around. Vining the philodendron keeps them compact and bushy. So friends, use this ornamental plant for your indoor decoration and don't forget to subscribe our channel